Hello from the city of lakes, Udaipur. Unveiling Mewar's regal past, this beautiful city redefines romance and royalty with its splendid views and magnificent palaces. There isn't a better place than City Palace to begin your grand Udaipur experience. The 11 palaces here, still as glorious as when built by Maharana Uday Singh 400 years ago, will woo you with their melange of history and culture. What's more, you can even stay in an actual palace here to get a true taste of royalty. Complete your tour of the City Palace with a boat cruise on Lake Pichola and watch the Aravallis fade into the sky. If you are a Vishnu devotee, do seek blessings at the famed Jagdish Temple. After that, visit Haldi Ghati to explore the legends of Maharana Pratap. The Vintage Car Museum and the Dharohar Folk Dance Performance at the 18th century Pagore Ki Haveli will only charm you further. Up for a Rajasthani treat? Tuck into exquisite Lal Mas at the lakeside Ambarai, Mewari Delicacies at Upre, or relax with a bottle of wine at the Palki Khana. Oh, and don't miss the sizzling Pyaz Kachoris at Jayesh Mishthan Bhandar at Chetak Circle. For Rajasthani silks, contemporary handicrafts and traditional paintings, visit the vibrant Bada Bazaar, Hathi Pole Bazaar and Rajasthali. Bring back golden memories of the fascinating sound and light show at Manek Chowk. Heritage walks around the famous Gangor Ghat and peacefulness of the Ranakpur Temple. Here's a sum up of what not to miss in Udaipur. Touring the City Palace, boating at Lake Pichola, praying at Jagdish Temple, visiting the Vintage Car Museum, enjoying a Dharohar performance at Bagore Ki Haveli, binging on Mewari delicacies, shopping for handicrafts, catching the sound and light show, taking a heritage walk around Gangor Ghat. Ready for a royal rendezvous? Book your Udaipur holiday now.